and her, two little lovebirds. We used to be high school sweethearts. Had that dream, planned to be married and have a cute little family. Music came into the mix, we went our separate ways. Typically couldn't tear us apart, still the separation stayed. Until one drunk night you told me your boyfriend treats you shitty. Didn't take long for us to get tipsy and into the bedroom quickly. We fuck! We got back together within the next few days. Just like that, the love was back. If I ever together, we would stay. She wanted a baby in the belly with a ring and a figure ASAP. Me, get a new job, get a new car, change me up completely. Till I got the text saying that you left for another man. I'm alone, I'm pissed, I'm screaming damn.
You come around.
Where the fuck were you when I needed you? Dead in my bed, couldn't see the truth. My friends and family couldn't help me through. So again, goddamn it, I needed you. You were too busy out fucking around. With this dude, that dude, still you frown. My friends, your friends, not to forget any man at a party standing around. It must have been a money problem. I wasn't making enough. But I busted my ass out of dead end job just to show my love. Just to bring it all home so you can make me feel like a piece of shit. When I wanted to invest my hard-earned cash into my music, bitch. I was always there for you when you needed me. Even together or separate, you were always still fucking bleeding me. But not now, not anymore. I've been done with this shit. When you took my heart right out of my chest and fucking ripped it to bits.
And I curse you every time, but I still try to go my life searching for angels left and right. And it turns me to a heathen when I come up with nothing but demons.